Well, the Boise Police Department has a new Deputy Chief of Operations. Take a look. Chief Bill Bones announced former patrol captain Eugene Smith has taken the job. Smith has been with the department for 19 years. He has 26 years of law enforcement experience.